the shackles of Alabama. We gonna cut them slave shackles off your wrists and set you free. Wow. I'ma own it. I'ma own everything I said, but like, it is what it is.
We would.
Not your dad.
Yeah, he said he paid for everything. He trying to like get more money now. He said he paid for everything. And he wants to, you know,
run that. It sounds like he wants you to take care of him in his old age. Tell his other kids to take care of him. Kiera, you have a life. Free trip for if you take care of the elderly. I mean, to me, that's how old all the parents are. So. Damn. 41. The heart wants what the heart wants. That's, yeah. That's you. What is going on down there? Everybody is. I don't know, but it's a lot. It's a. Where you at, Kiera? Not you whooping her ass. Don't beat the dog.
Burn it. No, I don't have that trauma.
No.
Yo, enough of that. Maybe I'm eating my diaper.
She's a baby. Me. I'm taking the cue from Kiera. I don't feel like searching every single chest. I'm just gonna set everything on fire. Oh, who is that? What is that?
It was me.
Oh, I was like, like, what is going on? You took a bounty out that fast?
Yeah, I always do it at the beginning of the game. I feel like it works better. Because everybody is in the same area. I'm so tired of this.
Is that you shooting? Upgrade before I dip out. Okay, I did what I needed to do. I just bought some shit to increase our heat level. So if people start running up, they start running up on you. That's why. I should have upgraded the other shotgun. No.
There you go.
Yeah. Trying to get off the bike. I'm on the bike. See him at? Oh, I see him now. Yeah. are y'all upstairs? Oh, okay. That mean they coming to find you to kill you. Over here. You see them? They like right there. Come behind this thing. Hurry up, Kira. Fuck. Kira. Fuck. Kira, I'm about to be so disappointed in you. You know, we would have never died if the team stayed together. Please don't bite my head off. I did exactly what Isaiah did. He stayed in the battle. Kiera dipped. She slid down that hill real fast.
he popped me real good.